Hola a todos y bienvenidos a la primera clase de español. Sí, hoy tenemos nuestra primera clase de español. Vamos a presentarnos. Simplemente vamos a presentarnos. So hello guys and welcome to a fast Spanish lesson. Yes, a fast Spanish lesson. We're just going to present ourselves in this class. We're going to say what are our names? What do you like doing in your free time? How old are we? Where do you live? And who do we live with? So that's going to be our first Spanish lesson. Nuestra primera clase de español. So let's start. Empezamos. Bueno, aquí tenemos nuestra primera presentación. Here we have our first presentation. It's about Daudi. Daudi is me. I am Daudi. Yo soy Daudi. So I'm going to read my presentation and learn something out of it. So let's begin. Empezamos. Okay? ¿Está bien? Bueno. Presentaciones sencillas. Presentaciones sencillas. Simple presentations. Empezamos. Okay, I'm going to read it for you. Listen attentively. Hola, mi nombre es Daudi. Yo soy profesor de idiomas y yo tengo 28 años. Yo vivo en Mombasa con mi familia. Me gusta viajar, tocar la guitarra y bailar. Okay, that is the first reading. Now I'm going to read it for the second time, por la segunda vez, más lento. A little bit slowly. Okay. Hola, mi nombre es Daudi. Yo soy profesor de idiomas y yo tengo 28 años. 28 años. Yo vivo en Mombasa con mi familia. Me gusta viajar, tocar la guitarra y bailar. That was the second reading, la segunda vez. Now let's read it with explanation. Hola. Now, hola is just a normal greeting, a simple greeting like hi. Like, hola amigos, hi friends, hola Daudi, hi Daudi, hola James. Hi James, like just hola, hi, an informal greeting. So hola, mi nombre is my name. The word nombre is name. Un nombre, a name. Mi nombre, my name. Su nombre, your name, in a more official way. Tu nombre, your name, in a more familiar way. Mi nombre, that's my name. Mi nombre es, my name is Daudi. Mi nombre es Daudi. My name is Daudi. My name is Daudi. Mi nombre es Daudi. So, hola, hi, my name is Daudi. Hola, mi nombre es Daudi. Yes, hi, my name is Daudi. Yo soy. Now, yo soy is I am. Wherever yo is the person pronoun, first person pronoun, I. Yo soy, I am. So, I'm going to put this in brackets. So, in the Spanish language, sometimes we omit the personal pronouns. I just say soy, meaning I am. So yo soy, but if you're a beginner, just say all of it. Yo soy profesor de idiomas. Yo soy profesor de idiomas. Now, profesor de idiomas is my work. Eso es mi trabajo. Mi trabajo, my work. Profesor de idiomas, a languages teacher. Un profesor is a teacher. Idiomas is languages. I teach enseño español, francés y swahili. I teach Spanish, español, francés, French y swahili. And swahili. I teach three languages. That's why I'm called profesor de idiomas. Y yo tengo. Now, y means and. Okay? And so, yo tengo. Yo again, yo I, yo tengo 28 años. Now, yo tengo literally is I have. In the Spanish language, just like in French, we use the verb to have to tell age. So yo tengo literally is I have. Yo tengo 28 años. Now, 28 is my age. 20 is 20, number 20. 20. 8 is number 8. Now, 28 will be 28. I'm 28 years old. 28 años. Now, años is years. Yo tengo Yo tengo 28 años. I'm 28 years old. The next one is yo vivo. Now, yo vivo is I live or I stay. Yo vivo. This is the place where I stay. Yo vivo. I stay in. Yo vivo en Mombasa. I live in Mombasa. Vivo en Mombasa. Yo vivo en Mombasa con mi familia. Now, yo vivo, it is I live in Mombasa with my family. Mi family. Now, me is my. Yes, we saw mi nombre, my name, mi familia, my family. Donde vivo? Where do I live? I live in Mombasa. With who? Con quien? With my family. Yo vivo en Mombasa con mi familia. If I lived in, por ejemplo, in Madrid, if I live in Madrid with my friends, I'll say, yo vivo en Madrid con mis amigos. Yo vivo en Madrid con mis amigos. You said, donde vive? And you, where do you live? Y con quien vive? And we live with who? You tell me in the comments, okay? The last part. Me gusta. Me gusta. Now, me gusta means I like. Now, these are my hobbies. Mis pasatiempos. Mis pasatiempos. My hobbies. Me gusta. I like. The first one is called viajar. Now, viajar. Now, the J has that ha-ha sound. Viajar. Me gusta viajar, which means to travel. I like traveling. Me gusta viajar por la campaña, por la ciudad, por otros países. For in the countryside, in the cities, and all in other countries, otros países, in other countries also, viajar, me gusta viajar, traveling, this is traveling, I love traveling, tocar la guitarra is to play the guitar, I like playing the guitar, tocar la guitarra is play the guitar, the guitar. So my hobbies, viajar, traveling, tocar la guitarra, play the guitar, y, again, y means and bailar. Now, bailar is to dance. I like dancing. Me gusta bailar. Me gusta mucho bailar. I like dancing a lot. Dance. This is to dance. Bueno, me gusta viajar, tocar la guitarra y bailar. Me gusta mucho bailar salsa. Me encanta bailar salsa. Sí, me encanta bailar salsa. Salsa, sí. I love dancing salsa. Sí, salsa, ¿sabes? Salsa. Me gusta bailar salsa. So let's read for the last time. Por la última vez. Por la última vez. Okay. Hola, mi nombre es Daudi. Yo soy profesor de idiomas. Y yo tengo 28 años. Yo vivo en Mombasa con mi familia. Me gusta viajar, tocar la guitarra y bailar salsa. So thank you guys, let's look at the second presentation, la segunda presentación. Bueno, aquí tenemos la segunda presentación. Sí, la segunda presentación es de María. Here we have our second presentation and it's about María. So we're going to go through it and learn some new words, some new phrases. Remember, if you're watching the video for the first time, remember to subscribe and like the video. Subscribe and like the video. So let's continue. Continuamos. Let's read. María. Buenos días. Me llamo María. Yo tengo 30 años y yo soy abogada. Yo tengo un hermano y dos hermanas. Yo vivo en Los Ángeles con mi esposo. Me gusta mucho leer. That was the first reading. Now let's read for the second time with explanation. Bueno, continuamos. Buenos días. Now, buenos días is simply a greeting. Good morning. Like, buenos días a todos. Good morning, everyone. Buenos días, Luis. Good morning, Luis. Like, just a greeting. Good morning. We say it in the morning. Me llamo. Me llamo. Now, me llamo literally is I am called. I call myself. The verb is llamarse. It's a reflexive verb. So, me llamo. So, it literally means I call myself. If I say me llamo Daudi, it means my name is Daudi, or I call myself Daudi. But her name is Maria. Ella se llama Maria. She's called Maria, so she says, me llamo Maria. Yo tengo 30 años y Yo soy abogada. Now yo tengo is I have. So remember, in Spanish language, use verb to have to tell age. So verb to have, to, just like in the French language, unlike in English, where we use verb to be. You say, I am 30 years old, or I am whatever age you are. In Spanish, use verb to have. So you have years. So yo tengo 30 años. So 30 is the number 30. 30, 30, 30. So she is 30 years old. So yo tengo 30 años. I am 30 years old. E and yo soy abogada. Yo soy, I am. Now this is her profession. Su profesión. Her profession. She is abogada. Now abogada is a lawyer. Abogada, a lawyer. Maria es abogada. Maria is a lawyer. Abogada is a female lawyer. Now the other gender, the other, a male lawyer is abogado. Abogado. So just add an O here. Remove the A, add an O. So yo tengo un hermano y dos hermanas. Yo tengo again is I have. So what does she has? Un hermano. Un hermano. Hermano is brother. So she has a brother. Just one brother, a brother. Y and dos hermanas. Dos hermanas. Dos is the number two. So she has one brother and two sisters. Hermanas. Sisters. The next part is yo vivo en Los Ángeles con mi esposo. Now yo vivo is I live. Where does she live? In. En is in. Los Ángeles. Los Ángeles. En los Estados Unidos. She lives in Los Ángeles in the USA. In the USA. Con. With. Con is with. With who? Mi esposo. Now, esposo is a husband. So, Maria lives with her husband in Los Angeles. Mi esposo, my husband. Esposo, husband. The last part, la última parte es me gusta mucho leer. Me gusta mucho leer. So, she really likes reading. Leer is to read. She really likes reading. That's her hobby. Su pasatiempo. So this is su pasatiempo. It's a hobby, reading. Eh? So for the last part, let's see here. This personal pronouns. Personal pronoun yo. So in this Spanish language, in most cases, we usually omit this personal pronoun when we're speaking. We don't say them. This yo. So instead of saying like this, yo tengo, to mean I have, I just say tengo. Tengo 30 años, I'm 30 years old. Tengo una hermana, I have a sister. Tengo 20 años, I am 20 years old. So we usually don't say the pronombres personales. We don't usually say them. But if you're a beginner, you are free to use them. They'll help you get the language much faster. So let's read with this personal pronoun. Yo, first person. Buenos días, me llamo María. Tengo 30 años y soy abogada. Tengo un hermano y dos hermanas. Vivo en Los Ángeles con mi esposo. Me gusta mucho leer. So as you can see here, there are words in red. Hay palabras en rojo. Hay palabras en rojo como esta palabra, like this one and many more. There are words in red. So I want you to put your details in places where there are words in red. Like in this case here, me llamo, you say your name. For example, if your name is Nicolas, say me llamo Nicolas, and so on and so forth. Like here, 30, you put your age. Here is your name. ¿Cómo se llama usted? ¿Cómo se llama usted? What is your name? Or ¿cuál es su nombre? ¿Cuál es su nombre? Bueno, cuéntame ahí. Tell me here your name. And here your age. And here your age. ¿Cuántos años tiene? ¿Cuántos años tiene? How old are you? If you are 20, are you 20? 20. So you say, yo tengo 20 años. Are you 21? 21. Are you 18? 18. Are you 17? 17. Are you maybe 50? 50. Are you 55? 55. So tell me your age here. Here you say your profession. Your profession. What is your work? ¿Cuál es su trabajo? Oh, ¿cuál es su trabajo? Are you, maybe you are a farmer. Un granjero. You are granjero, a farmer. Are you a student? Estudiante. Are you maybe a taxi driver, taxista? So tell me your age. Maybe you're a singer, cantante. So tell me your profession. What is your work? Here you can say about your family. If you have one brother, un hermano, just like Maria. If you have maybe three brothers, tres hermanos. Maybe you have one sister, una hermana. So tell me here. And here, where do you live? Donde vive usted? Donde vive usted? Where do you live? If you live in, maybe you live in Dar es Salaam. You say yo vivo en Dar es Salaam. If you live in Kinshasa, so you say yo vivo en Kinshasa, and so, and many other places. So you said vive con quién? You said vive con quién? Who do you live with? Maybe you live with your parents, sus padres. You live with your parents, padres, your parents, or maybe you live with your brother, hermano. Okay, your sister, hermana, and so on and so forth. So if you live with, maybe you live in Dar es Salaam with your parents, say, yo vivo en Dar es Salaam con mis padres. It's simple as that. Me gusta mucho. So here you'll tell me your hobbies, sus pasatiempos. Your hobbies, sus pasatiempos. ¿Cuáles son? What are they? Do you like maybe playing basketball, jugar el baloncesto? Maybe you like learning languages, aprender idiomas. You like aprender idiomas? Maybe you like jugar el fútbol, playing soccer or football. Maybe you like singing, cantar. Maybe you like maybe dancing, bailar, dancing salsa, bailar salsa. So tell me here in this section here. So thank you guys. It has always been a pleasure. Siempre ha sido un placer. Nos vemos al próximo video. Chao, chao.